Are you needing to put eye drops in your kid's eyes and wondering how in the world you're gonna do that? Well, don't worry. I'm gonna walk you through it step by step. Let's focus in. Hey, howdy everybody. I'm Dr. Neil Gaiman, Dr. Eye Guy with the show that keeps your eyes healthy and your vision clear. Today is one of those how-to videos. Now make sure you're subscribed for my future videos coming out. Also check below for any additional helpful links. Now let's hit that like button and learn how to put drops in kids' eyes. Hey, make sure you stay towards the end of the video for my golden nugget tips. Step number one, make sure that you wash your hands. You will be touching your child's eyes and around their eyes. You don't want to give them an eye infection. Step number two, you want to check for an expiration date on the bottle or the box. Eye drops can expire. Also, you want to find out if you need to shake the bottle before you use it. Step number three, get a couple tissues ready nearby when you're going to put the eye drops in. You'll have one tissue that will be ready to dab the kid's eyes after you put the eye drops in, and one tissue you'll use to put the bottle cap on. Step number four, now you're ready to open the bottle cap. When you open it, make sure you examine it to make sure there's not any yellow or brown crusting on it. That could mean that it's contaminated and you'll need to get a new bottle. Now make sure you put the bottle cap on something that's clean. That's why I like to have a tissue. You can put the bottle cap on top of the tissue so it won't get contaminated. Step number five. Now if your child laid down somewhere that's comfortable on a couch or on the floor, and you want to position his head in a way that he'll be able to catch the eye drops between the nose and the eyelid. You'll be putting two eye drops between the nose and the eyelid, and you want to make sure that eye drop isn't going to flow down the cheek or the side of the eye. Now, if your child is squirmish and does not like to have eye drops, this method will work the best. Step number six. So with your child's eyes closed, you're now ready to put eye drops on top of the eyelid. So you're going to place the eye drops between the nose and the eyelid right in that corner. Two drops in the first eye and two drops in the second eye. Try and do them as quickly as possible. Now just be careful here, you actually don't touch the eye bottle to their eyelid or their eye or the eyelashes. Number one, you don't want to contaminate the bottle. Number two, you actually don't want to give your child an abrasion or scratch their eye. Step number seven. This is where you want to have your child try their best to open their eyes on their own. Now a little tip here is you don't want them to move their head. You don't want to move them off to the side or move them up and down because the eye drops will flow down and won't get inside the eye. So you want to keep them lying down with their head in the right position, and that's when you want them to try and open their own eyelids. Now if they're able to open their own eyelids, then the eye drop will actually flow and fall right into the eye, into the surface of the eye, and get in their eye just fine. As long as they're able to kind of blink their eyes a few times, it'll get in there. Now if they're really squirmish and they do not want to open their eyes or they just can't, then you can help them out. This is where you're going to want to open their own eyelids. And the key here is you want to try and get as close to the eyelid margin as possible. That means as close to the eyelashes as possible with your thumbs or your fingers. This will give you more power to open their eyelids with. If they're really clenching down, really squeezing their eyelids, sometimes it's hard to actually open their eyelids for them. If you're holding up by their eyebrow or down by their cheek, it's harder to actually overcome that clenching down eyelid. So if you hold closer to the eyelashes, then you'll have more power and you can open their eyes a little bit easier. And you just need to open it just a little bit, maybe even blink it a little bit for them, and that eye drop will fall in there. Step number eight. Now that the eye drop is in there, you can actually give them a tissue and they can blot or dab their eyes. Try not to let them rub their eyes very hard or really dig in there with the tissue. You just want to let them dab a little bit to soak up that little extra drop. Step number nine. Now you are good to place the eye cap back on the bottle and make sure you store it correctly. Some eye drops need to be stored in the refrigerator. Okay, now that they've got it in there, they're good. And you actually got an eye drop in their eyes. Golden nugget number one. Make sure that you actually check the eye drop that you're putting in your kid's eyes. Make sure you have the correct medication or a dry eye drop or allergy drop, just to make sure you're putting the right drop in there. Golden nugget number two. If your child is actually brave enough to open their eyes while you're putting the eye drop in, make sure you don't hold the eye drop really far away from their eye, because that eye drop from that long distance will feel like a cannonball or a bomb right on the surface of the eye, and it'll be really jarring and kind of scare them a little bit. So if you can hold it a little bit closer to their eye, that will be better, a little bit less jarring to them, and it'll be more comfortable and make them more confident in getting those eye drops in. Golden nugget number three. If you are having your child close their eyes and doing it that way, you might run out of the eye drop sooner rather than later because you are going through them faster. So just be prepared to replace the eye drop with a new bottle if you run out. Okay, now you are a master at putting eye drops in your child's eyes. Well done. Now, once your child does get old enough and maybe brave enough to put their own eye drops in, I do have a tutorial on that. I'll put that right up here in the corner so you can check that out. That way they can learn how to put their own eye drops in and it won't make you feel like you're torturing your kid all the time. Also, if you're needing to know how to put eye drops in infants' eyes, toddlers, I also have a tutorial about that. Check down in the description below. Hey, thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure you share this video for anybody that might need the help. Again, I'm Dr. Eye Guy, looking out for you and your eyes. Stay focused, and I'll see you in the next video.